Happy Foodie Friday, Southwest Florida. More Explorers is one of the most fun bar and grill experiences here on Southwest Florida's coast. I mean, what other restaurant has its own beach, right?
Yeah. It's a great place. The Boathouse in Cape Coral does. That's where Rachel is right now. She's been hanging out all morning. Beautiful sunrise behind you, too, Rachel.
Oh, my gosh. I know, right? I have a cocktail in my hand and the sunrise behind me. What a better way to start your Friday. And you can come out here and join us here in just a few hours. At 8 o'clock, breakfast starts here at the Boathouse. And just look at how beautiful this place is. The sun will be kind of up by then, right? By 8 o'clock? Yeah, it'll be beautiful. Warming up. Great place to be. Get some pancakes. Get some cocktail, get some Bloody Marys. Good morning, Jay. This is Jay, the general manager here at the Boathouse in Cape Coral. Thanks so much for having us.
Our pleasure.
So we want to go upstairs because this part was just added over the summer while all the restaurants were closed down.
It was. So, again, this is kind of our newest addition as far as the main Tiki is concerned. We took what was the existing Tiki and extended everything out over all these new tables that we built here in the restaurant. We have the composite built-ins, the six tops, the four tops, just to kind of give all the coverage that we needed. Before we had just sales that were over this area, we really wanted to give that really nice Tiki vibe throughout the entire restaurant, not just here in this main area as well.
Yeah, this is gorgeous, and not a lot of people can say we own a restaurant on the beach, so this is definitely that island experience.
There is nothing like this in Cape Coral. Yeah. I mean, hands down, to be on the water with your feet in the sand and to have dinner, have lunch, and hang out, be here at the Cape Coral Yacht Club, it's an experience like no other.
Absolutely. So breakfast is about to start, but speaking of lunch, good morning, Chef John.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good.
So tell me about some of these items we have right here.
We have here is our ahi tuna wonton app. Oh, it's seared ahi with a wakame salad and a wasabi aioli across the top. This right here is our Florida salad. It has spring mix, romaine, tomatoes, blueberries, feta cheese, candied pineapple or candied pecans, apples, and a strawberry on top. This one we topped with our blackened shrimp.
Yum!
This is our bacon wrapped shrimp. It gets topped with a blood orange vinaigrette. And then we have our seafood nachos. It has a cream cheese based dip on it with a white queso on top of it, and it's topped with mango salsa. And then we have Thai shrimp here. It's one of our more popular appetizers, I believe.
Beautiful. Well, it looks beautiful. And I always say this every Foodie Friday that I wish you guys could, like, smell through the phone because, oh, my gosh, blackened shrimp at 6 o'clock in the morning. Who could say? Who could say no? Thank you guys so much.
You're welcome. Don't forget the cocktail.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, don't forget the cocktail. Don't forget the great food. So great food, great drinks, great people, and beautiful location. Check it out. The Boathouse is a lot of fun. It's in the Cape. If you want to go there, the info is right there on your on the screen. We'll put it on our website as well, abc-7.com.
The joke's on them, though, because I brought oatmeal.
Well, that'll be fun.
Instant oatmeal.
Oh.
That I'm going to eat. If you have an idea for us, let us know about it. We got so many groovy things here in Southwest Florida. They belong on this show, Jen.
We love to put the good things, the positive things that are happening here in the spotlight on this show. We love positive news.
Yes.
Yes.
Hear, hear.
Thank goodness it's